Today I'm trying a Danish coffee called La Cabra, and it's a Kenyan called Kaiguri. It instantly hits you with something so...